The latest report, or the last report that we've seen on the Swedish model, is very much lacking in analysis, and also the English translation is even worse than the Swedish one, so yes. But what I really wanted to ask maybe the panel, or maybe if anyone in the audience has a comment, is I know that a couple of months ago, Amnesty International's International Secretariat started a consultation process as to whether Amnesty should have a policy on prostitution and decriminalisation. And I was in Stockholm at the time, and straight away there was a massive outrage in Swedish media and among Amnesty members in Sweden against the Swedish section of Amnesty for not taking an open stance against even having a consultation process. So I wanted to, just have your views on that.